But I think for this particular event, it will suffice absolutely fine. So it's not ideal, but it'll be all right. But only today, I was in York seeing somebody else as a possible accompanist for us on My Dead Voices, because now I've got three groups, I need more than one person playing, partly so that when this happens, there's someone else. But also because I can't expect one person to have do everything. I mean, I do, but it's my job, so it's fine. There's somebody else who is going to be an accompanist that I've seen today. I'm also going to see somebody else on Monday who also would like to do it. So we will have a little pool of people then that will periodically come and play and probably will be interchangeable for different concerts. Depending on what it is, where it is, and who's available. So, but it doesn't help us out on Sunday. Amazing, really, that we've had 14 years this year of choir concerts, and we've never once had a problem with an accompanist going, I'm ill, or I've fallen down the stairs, or I can't drive, or anything. Nothing's ever happened. Well, it's happened now, so I'd say it. Sunday, what I thought we'd do is we'll go through the songs in the order that we're going to do, which I know I haven't given you, but we'll do them in that order tonight, so you can maybe make a note or put your copies in the order they're going to be in, if you want to know. You don't really need to know, in a way, because I'll just say, oh, this is it, so off we go. But we will do them in the right order.
And then we'll go, Amen.
I rowed my little leaky boat. Do you remember this one? Everyone's going, no, I haven't got a clue what you're talking about. I rowed my little leaky boat, I rowed my leaky boat, I rowed. We did, those of you who are coming to my lot, we did this 2 weeks ago. Yeah, 2 weeks ago, so you should remember it. I rowed my little leaky boat, I rowed my leaky boat. If you need to breathe after you, rowed my leaky boat, you can, I'll allow it. She will check who is happy and only take those people, and then she will get you to sign a form when you're there. And if you're not happy, then you're just not in the photograph. So that's how we do it. She may not even come and take pictures of us. That's the thing, they might be doing the thing. But if they do, you will only be in it if you want to be in it, really. And it can only be for their, you know, publicity, really. The next song will be Pure Imagination. So should we start to do this? Then it's Dream a Little Dream, which you maybe have a seat for.
Living.
just there may be a little sort of disconnect between obviously a recorded piano part where I'm playing it this afternoon going, we pause there and come off and then that, trying to think, well, obviously I know inside out how we do it, but it's hard when you're not singing it, that for me to completely, you know, get it, how we do it without you being there. So if there are bits where the piano comes in a split second before I bring you in, you just have to kind of pick it up and go with it. I think you can be fine. It's not like it's in the church and there's people paying to listen to it. People have just been sitting around eating ice cream while toddlers run about and, you know, it's fine. No, I know, outrageous. So I thought I'd better share it anyway and say, we're going to be there, come and watch us. Yeah, outrageous. Yeah. This is Facebook, for anyone who's not on it. They put a nice little thing on, but it's stalls and charities, no mention of music at all.
And it's not on their website.
No, it's not.
Shocking. Should we boycott it? No, someone's going to do it.
Although
we did look at the weather forecast today, it's now saying rain. But, well, yeah, if it's, yeah, I mean, do, if it's really cold, put your coat on, goodness sake. Did the gazebo, well, there were gazebos. I've told her how many of you there are, and she said they have gazebos that they will put together for you to stand under. So if it is a little drizzly, you've got that cover, but I don't know about me. The thing is, it's electrical stuff though, so that's the problem.
Could change that, don't we?
Yeah, well, it looked nice yesterday, so it'll change again, won't it? It's hardly ever right, is it?
There's only a 25% chance of rain.
Is that so? I'll be honest. Well, as long as it rains before 1 o'clock and after 3:30, I don't mind. Right, do you want
to... Are they putting chairs out for visitors to sit?
I don't think so.
All right, so a lumber couple in the back then if we want to listen to the requirement.
Yes, I mean, as far, I don't know is the answer, because I know they've got stalls all the way around the lawn. So there might be an area where they've got some seating. I don't know, she didn't mention that there was, but that doesn't mean there isn't. I guess they'll have some seating around, you know, around the back of the house where they have the cafe area, but I suppose you'd hear it a bit from there, but if you want to watch it, you need to be out there. Yeah, you can maybe bring a couple of camping chairs or something. Yeah. Right. Let's do Dream a Little Dream, but we'll just sit for this one. Those two are fine, otherwise.
Dream on, little dream of me. Thank you.
we're pushing and there's nothing, it can be hard. So I think, you know, I don't want you to overstretch yourselves. Right, should we start with this one?
Thank you.
So just make sure you keep that phrase as one. I think it's maybe you just weren't into the rhythm of the phrasing. Well, let's say that's one. Otherwise, fine. Put it away. Then it's at last, so we'll sit for this, because then it's rhythm of life, so we'll stand for that. Okay. Almost kind of relax the mouth rather than tighten it. That would be really nice. I've had a thrill to press my cheek to. So we hear a bit more of the F. Is that all right? Tiny, tiny thing. And I've never really picked up on it before, but it would, I think you just lose that F, and it would be nice to hear a bit more of it, so just open a bit more. Good. Rhythm of Life. This was fun recording this afternoon. I was saying to a couple of people earlier as they came in, I actually thought I had more of these recorded than I did from when we did Zoom. You know, perhaps record everything for Zoom. But I was explaining to Margaret earlier we didn't do some of them, but we did do some of them, and I haven't got the piano parts, and I thought, why have I not got the piano parts? And I think it's because when I record them onto this music software program called Audacity, you record one track at a time and you layer them up, and then I can extract certain tracks and save them, which is what I then send to you. Or I can save it as a complete arrangement and then send it to you, which is the full thing. But for the purposes of Zoom, I didn't need to save the separate tracks. I only needed to save the whole thing. Didn't then save the separate tracks on Audacity at all. Save the full thing just as an MP3, so I haven't got the piano part as a separate thing, which is a real pain. So I then, this afternoon, looked at the list and thought, I haven't got that one, I spent 2 hours like frantically recording everything. But it's on there now, it's fine. Right, okay, let's go through this one. Let's stand. This will just try and make this as tight and neat as you can, because when we're outside, you know, it's going to be hard to make it clear, but do what you can with it.
Thank you.
fine. Sorry, Alphonse, I led you very dumb today, didn't I? Is it me that was wrong? Or did some of you go wrong and I followed you? I'm not sure which way around it was. You were making a new sensation, have a growing congregation, build a growing operation. Apologies, thinking of me. I was trying to do too many things. Good, that was nice, it was really tight, lots of energy, good, that'll be fine. Right, then it will be Let the River Run. And I've just remembered something I need to do. I did it for Taboola, but I didn't do it for this, which is to record a track of that. I've done it for all the other unaccompanied ones. So basically, giving you, on a, I'll click play, and it'll play that. And then I'll bring you in. And so, somebody's sitting there, but then. Right. We haven't done this for a little bit, have we? We haven't done it for a couple of weeks. Right, okay. I'm sure we'll be fine. Just what do you want to do? Is get happy next. Just so you know. Just saying. Hashtag just saying. Right.
Let all the dreams
since we started that, but this is going to be quite difficult to do because the piano comes in, of course. And I'm just trying to think the way that I did it, because we did this on Zoom. I've got it recorded, but I didn't listen to it through. I think what I did was I actually played.
Thank you.
just so you know, on the recording, I don't do the bit I can't do. So I just play what I can play, just so I don't expect. It's the bit when you do It's Also Peaceful. The piano part is all this crazy stuff. Something strange. And so I just stick to the chords underneath. So just so you know what's on the thing. It's also peaceful. Just as that. So you're a bit more exposed than you would normally be. Just so you know. So you don't go, oh, what's happening? Right, we're heading across. Let's go from there.
Thank you.
let the fire move on, really, shouldn't they? More things that you know really well. That was good. Okay, wade in the water. Oh, and again, I don't do the thing at the end. So I thought it's actually better not to do it than to do it badly. So you will hold your last note, and the pianist is going, and then suddenly it goes, it does that when you fall. So don't worry if nothing's happening. The edited version of some of these piano parts. Most of it I'm fine with, it's just the opening. Right, off we get, let's go with this one. Like there was a real rumble. It was really strong. It was fab. I've never heard you sing that with such conviction. It was nice. Well done. Right. Bridge over troubled water, and then Tabula, and then that is for everything. The sunny day. Right. Sit, stand. Stand, right.
Thank you.
venue. And I've completely forgot to tell you, I've known for 2 weeks. We can stay here until the end of term, full till July. So fortunately for us, but unfortunately for the Western Centre, the work's been delayed again. And so we can, September, we at the moment, we think we will need to ship out then, we'll go to Trinity. But we'll be here till the end of our term, and then probably, I hope for the Western Centre that is then we're going to then be starting the work. But then soon we can get back in, which would be nice. Again, I need to email that out, because if anybody's missing next week, they might go to Trinity the following week. So I probably need to make sure everybody knows about that. Right, hop, hop, hop. I'll try not to knock the sound off halfway through this time. Apparently, live stream on the Tuesday, the sound went. And I don't know if it was you or me, or if it was just completely incidental, but it was on the screen where the sound just went. Right, so again, I've recorded. And then I actually did it twice, so if you miss it, you can hear it again. And then there's nothing else. Alright, so.
Thank you.
live where it's just so lovely and resonant to singing outside where it just feels like your voice is tiny. It would, you know, it would be quite hard work. But just what I don't want you to do is push yourselves, and you'll get to song four and just go, oh, I've got no voice, because you'll feel like you're having to work really hard. Don't force it. Just sing how you normally sing. People just have to come near to you, won't they? Fine, it'll be fine. Yeah, just altos, just look at that opening for me. I can still hear some harmony. Somebody's doing some nice harmony, but it's just not supposed to be there. And I'm not the kind of quiet mistress that's going to go round and get the music. But if you can, if you know that it's you, just don't do it.
I think that's it. The only one that's right.
Coming to the Milton Room. rings, and I looked them up and I saw that they did Blow the Man Down, which is the song that we're doing with Ride Our Voices. So I suggested to them, why don't, you know, should we go? Or some of us, you know, those that want to, should we go? And then we can go and sort of soak it up and, like a field trip kind of thing, with alcohol. So, so there were about 12 of them went, I think, and some of us sat together. Sue and Jeff at the time, I was sat with Marianne and Sue was there. And it wasn't really what I think a lot of people had thought it was going to be, because it wasn't traditional sea shanties at all. But they kind of took sea shanties and did different things with them. So some of them, well, Blow the Man Down, for example, they did in a reggae style. So it wasn't quite the idea of we're going to kind of get something from it to put back into our song. And they did something else in like a soul-to-soul style, like sort of funk style. I really loved it. It was so different. And they were all incredible musicians. They all played about four instruments and they had lovely harmonies and they were quite cool, weren't they? And, it was really fun. Yeah, it was better after my second glass of humor. But yeah, it was a really good night. But I know not everybody enjoyed it, but I felt a little responsible, but I don't really care. But it was good, yeah. We should have a night out soon, shouldn't we? Yeah. We need to find something. If anyone sees anything, like a bit, I don't know, like a musical or something, theatre trip, yeah. Have a look if anyone spots anything.
We should have gone to see Camden Yards.
Oh, yeah, we should have done. Yeah. We should have done. Yeah, well, let's have a look and see what's on and we should try and organise something for this one. That'd be nice. Six. I saw it. It's amazing. It's October, I think it's on. Yeah, I saw it in Hull about a month ago. It was fantastic. Yeah, really. Right, as a feeling. Oh, so, sorry, I got sidetracked, didn't I? We're singing at 2:30. So, by round the side of the house, really, it's 2:00. Just in case. Just you need to allow the loads of time to park and walk things, because it will be busy. And it's free, so, you know, bring more.